Okay, so we take the pan. On the burner with a spoonful of water in it. Okay, it's nice and hot. Over here we have a can of cold water. Okay. Take the can, the tongs, slowly turn it upside down. Set it in the cold water and...
How can it do that? You need that
door. How did you do that?
Because of the air, the little spoonful of water inside got heated up so much that it made the inside hot and the outside cold. And it shrank it so fast that it zapped it in.
That's right. What do you think, Gwen?
How could it?